We are headed to Dark Horse Studios. We are doing, this is day two of rehearsal with the band for my live album.
The songs that he chose for this album are really for the church. That's his heart. So to have it be where they're planted in Nashville at their home church, to sing these songs with their church and our friends, whether in Reading or around the world, and just supposed to be special.